understand that at the time of the murder, you were walking along the beach. Run into anyone on this relaxing stroll?
What's the word?
Defending somebody.
Alright, Sammy, give some narrative to this story. You're such a good cook. Remember we videotaped 10 years ago? I'm doing Aruba 2.0 10 years later.
Might be 12 years later.
No, it was 2006 that we did the video.
Oh,
it's 10 years ago. Hold on, we got a new guest here.
Hi. I'm Amanda. Amanda's sister.
Okay. What's the problem with getting the cooking going?
The ignition switch won't work.
Okay. Windsurfing, day number two. Day number one went pretty good, so today I'm going to be bringing the video camera, see how that goes, and hopefully I won't lose any equipment. So Sam, it's 2016, and it's like our 10th year anniversary of coming to Aruba, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Came in 2006, 2008, 2010, 2014, 12, 14, 16.
Yeah.
We shot a video in 2006. And shot a lot of videos since then, but I never edited anything together yet.
Maybe it's time.
Yeah, maybe it's time. So what are we doing this week? Skip me, Douchey, because they got a new boat. They don't sail anymore. We're bummed about that.
Yeah, we are.
And going on another sailboat ride today.
Pelicans.
It's not the Pelican.
I think it's called the Pelican.
The Dolphin or something.
Oh, Dolphin. That's right. So sorry.
Now I'm windsurfing. Windsurfing's been great. Got a couple of days in.
It's been beautiful here. Beach has been beautiful. Pool's been beautiful.
And Paradise Beach Villas is just a great place to come. Bought a timesheet here in 1990. Been using it pretty much every other year since then.
Wow. I put up with you for over 10 years?
Yep.
Holy crap. Go me.
Mm-hmm.
Here, kiss me, foolish man.
Okay. Captain John, Uncle John here.
We're relaxing on our last day before we go home. All good things come to an end.
Yep.
But we'll be back.
Okay, off to our next adventure.
Peace out.